Everyone, welcome back to another episode of Huey's Tackle. Today I'm going, before we start painting, I'm going to show you a little paint booth I put together this evening. It didn't take too long, about an hour, just some stuff I had laying around the house here. Put it where our paint guns could hang up here. Put all my paints in the back. Put a little portrait picture in the background. Have my paint gun over here. Also, I'm going to try this to see how everybody likes this little arm here. I'm going to try to put the GoPro on here and shoot down from the top. Once I get a lens in for my other GoPro to fix the scratch, I'll hang it up in here too to give y'all some double pictures of what's going on. I just wanted to show this little paint booth here before we start. I'm gonna grab out a lure, tape it off, mask it, and we'll start the spray session after that. All right, tonight we're going to paint, looks like on this bait here, a shad pattern, fairly simple, white with a blue back. This one we are going to paint kind of like a crappie color, I guess you could say. First, we're gonna start with a white base coat on both of them. I'm gonna make sure you put a good even color on both of them. Been trying to make my videos better for everybody, so hopefully y'all can see a little difference. Recently upgraded all my video equipment and my editing equipment. I was doing everything from my phone. Now I swapped over to the iPad. Just trying to make everything better for the viewers. If y'all ever have any requests on certain patterns you want to see, just comment below and let me know. Alright, we'll heat set these real fast. Next, I've got some pearl white loaded in the chamber. We're going to spray both of these baits. Move it over here in the camera a little bit. Play with the booth here, you get a little bit better lighting. Not as dark as it was before. Alright, we're going to heat set again. Now we're just going to get Noble a set of helping hands and move this bait out of the way for now. Set it over here out of the way. Alright. Now I'm going to turn the pressure down to around 20. Next, we're gonna put some Laguna Blue in. Whenever it starts getting warmer here, I'm gonna get out and do some fishing videos for everybody. Here lately, it's been snow. Plus the boat just got out of the shop, getting the oil changed and 20 hour service done. So now we're just gonna go straight down the back. Trying to get where I can get in here without blocking the camera. Try to stop at the shoulders like that. Too far on the other side, so I'm going to try to make this side match. Actually went down too far right there. Looks about even. I will heat set. Next we're gonna go down the back here with some auto air candy. Darken this back up some. Tried to keep it straight down the center as I could. I got a little off there towards the back. what hasn't broken with the motor yet, so. Darken these eyes. I'm gonna heat set this real fast again. Got some red in here now. I'm gonna use this stencil from, I think it's Insane Custom Stencils. We'll put some gills on here. We're gonna use this one and put it right up in here. Heat set this real fast and go to the black dot. We should be done. Now I got some black loaded in here. We're gonna put the shad dot on the right above this little red gill here. That's it. All you gotta do is put some eyes on it and clear it. Very simple and very effective lure. So now we're gonna start on the crappie over here. And we'll be right back. Now I've got my little bait in this netting here. I'm gonna spray from the back some of this dark green. Camera cut off there. So we're gonna spray this around the front. And stick it back here. Now we're going to heat set. Next, we're going to use some of this medium gray. this, we're just gonna spray at an angle from the side like this. Right next to a heat set. Next color we're going to use is a black magenta. Let's see. Got this stencil here. First, we're just gonna put a pattern on like this. Now we're gonna get this, and we're gonna come back. We're gonna do darker spots, darker lines throughout. Then we're going to heat set and take it out of the netting. Once you have it out, it should look something like this. Now we still got the black magenta in the gun. We're going to hit the back. those. Right here on the tail, I missed a little spot. That's it. If you can really tell, once it's clear coated, it'll look a lot better and you'll be able to see the pattern a lot better. This is our two we have painted. So thank everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe, and we'll have more videos coming shortly. Also, when we get to our 10 subscribers, I'll put together a giveaway for everybody. So everybody look forward to that as well.